How do you and the Biden administration plan to incentivize those that haven't returned to work yet? Hiring is our top priority right now.
There's some evidence that maintaining the ability to continue to not have to pay your rent so you don't get thrown out, and being able to provide for unemployment insurance has kept people from going back to work. There's not much distinction between not going back to work in a restaurant and not going back to work at a factory. My deceased wife's father-in-law was a restaurateur up in Syracuse, New York. And by the way, he tried to convince he had a restaurant that was in a town called Auburn, about 20,000 people, which was sort of a flagship 24-hour.
One trick is to tell them stories that don't go anywhere. Like the time I caught the ferry over to Shelbyville, I needed a new heel for my shoe. So I decided to go to Morganville, which is what they call Shelbyville in those days. So I tied an onion to my belt, which was the style at the time. Now, to take the ferry cost a nickel, and in those days, nickels had pictures of bumblebees on them. Give me 5 bees for a quarter, you'd say. Now, where were we? Oh, yeah. The important thing was that I had an onion on my belt, which was the style at the time. They didn't have white onions because of the war. The only thing you could get was those big yellow ones.